front 50 for the win and a spot in the national championship game. It's on the way. No good. He hugged it. And Georgia is going to survive.
The question, how does it feel to be hunted? We will not be hunted at the University of Georgia. I can promise you that.
Sets up the throw. Pressure coming up. Wide open McConkie. Reaches up high. Touchdown. Touchdown McConkie. Nobody near him.
Boy, just an out and up there by McConkie. And not a horn frog in sight.
Lead blocker in that split backfield. Bennett's going to take it and stroll into the end zone. Touchdown.
Student They've never seen that play before.
Bennett back in the shotgun. Handoff, Milton lowers the shoulder, drives into the end zone. Touchdown, Dawgs!
And it looking this side of the edge, Mitchell! One-handed catch for a touchdown! And the highlight reel continues. Some kind of a turnaround here, but that's reaching a bit. Ball to the end zone, Bowers, touchdown! And Bennett continues to dazzle.
TCU 14-yard line, Bennett to throw, lobs it to the right corner. There's McConkey, he got on his donkey and made a sliding catch in the right corner. Right in, out of the wide out on this near side. We'll run it with Robinson, who scored a few moments ago. Shakes and bakes at the 20, at the 15, at the 10, to the 5, pylon touchdown! Left corner!